Game four of the Eastern Conference Finals, the Boston Celtics and the Miami Heat. Jimmy Butler back in the lineup after missing the second half of game three. Jayson Tatum, oh yeah, they ready. No Marcus Smart, who's out with an ankle injury. Wouldn't be a problem. Big Al to the Time Lord. 12-9-5 for number 44 in your program. C's steal the ball, so they looting. Hit my man on the fast break, alley-ooping. Derek White, Jayson Tatum, and then more of White, who played huge. He had 11 in the first half, finished with 13, starting in the place of Marcus Smart. Boston, again, jumped out huge to an 18-1 lead. And then the Miami Heat. Mama said there'd be days like this where everything you put up is a miss. The Heat had 11 points in the first quarter. No starters in double figures. Miami starters shot 7 for 36 from the field in the game, 1 for 10 from 3. Yeah, that's not good. Second quarter, he's not a transporter, that's Jayson Statham. He's a big baller, that's Jayson Tatum. The reverse layup. Smooth like a brown beverage, Jaylen Brown. He had 12 going strong to the cup. Season control up by 24 at halftime. And you know what? They started hosting the block party. Try Jesus, but don't try me. Robert Williams like, uh-uh. And then Horford, stick him like flypaper, neighbor. And then, take your lunch money. The Heat don't think it's funny. Going the opposite direction, that is a bucket for Jaylen Brown. 11 blocks for the C's. And if you want to improve your situation, heavy precipitation. Tatum, 31 points on the night. C's still up. And then to close it out, hey, Al Horford got stocks on the blocks and he's giving out shares. One of his four, he turns 36 in 10 days. It's a Beantown beatdown. Celtics win 102-82, C's 5-0 in the playoffs following a loss.